I was just trying to find some good lighting, but I can't seem to really find it right now, so I'm sorry. Hi guys, good morning. Welcome to my first weekly vlog. My name is jadesarabiaa.
You got me so gone for you.
I am putting in some toaster strudels in right now. I am like so late for work. So I wasn't going to film today because I woke up hella late and I was trying to like show you guys what, you know, I'm gonna be doing, what I was gonna do in the morning and stuff like that. But I figured this is going to be a weekly vlog. So not every day has to be the exact same, because then that would be kind of boring, right? Today is Labor Day. It's Monday. It's Labor Day. Let's get going, y'all. My mom made some fish soup yesterday. Oh, wow, it's so good.
Oh, my God.
Buenos dias, mommy. No, see, I'm going to work right now, mommy. Thank you, my love you. Igualmente. I'll see you in a little bit, okay?
Hey, guys. What's up? What's poppin' up? Sorry, I'm playing. So guys, for lunch, I said it in my Sheen haul video. I've been doing so good, not eating out, yada, yada, yada. And then here I am eating some Chick-fil-A. But I promise I don't eat out a lot. I forgot to bring lunch today. Hold on, I'm about to put this thing on. Ugh, I love it, but I forgot that I was gonna have a steering wheel cover, so I didn't really think of that. And then like, ugh. Damn, that was some work. Here, girl, look, I'm trying to put this on. And like, I can't fucking put it on because the steering wheel cover's on the way. Shit blow me. Thank you. Yeah, so let me see. I'm gonna put my fries on here and I'm gonna put my... See, this is where you could really beat my ass and then tell me I'm a terrible YouTuber. I got a spicy chicken sandwich deluxe. And I got some Polynesian sauce and I got some Chick-fil-A sauce on the side with it, feel me? I'm about to take a cute little picture, feel me? Hi guys, I hope your day is going great. Mine is going wonderful, I'll be honest. Oh, look at that. Forgot that y'all on the camera. Say what's up to the picture. Thank you, Lord, amen. J. Cole said, I never even heard of Lil Buddy, but now I'm rocking Lil Buddy. Or whatever the fuck. So I'm sitting here, right, and I'm looking out my window and I see like one of the I don't know if you call it like the janitors, one of the cleaning people, and he was like throwing out the garbage and he just looked like he working. What the fuck is this man doing? He just looks like he's working peacefully. But sometimes I really think to myself, like, damn, bro, seeing these people work that hard, like, I know my mom works so hard, and I know that she was put in that, like, one of those positions also, like, growing up. It's been a long, like, a long 32, 33 years for her being in this country and, you know, elevating herself aggressively, like each time by herself too, like with the help of no one. So seeing that, like, it's just so inspiring. So I know people that come from like Guatemala, from Ecuador, Colombia now, and they're older, and just seeing that, like, it breaks my heart sometimes because they're coming to live the modern slave here, you know what I'm saying? Like, they're coming here to work, to like pay their bills, and it's just hard. Like, it's hard to like have a good time. Like, it all takes patience and stuff. But there are some people that come and they're like 50 years old. Like, I know someone, I met a lady here who came, and she's like older now, but she just works hella hard, you know? And I just think of that and I'm like, bro, I seriously cannot be the person to make it out the trenches and, or to make it out of like my state and then not come back and give back to that, you know? Like, because I will, like, and I'm not saying that these artists are wrong for you know, not going back and giving, like, and not giving back to like their community or whatever, because there are artists that do that. But me, as for me, like, I am the type of bitch with a heart that I would randomly just come back to my community, and whatever person I see that is working, for example, at a place like this, I will stop by. I kid you not, I will pull out bands, bro, and I will give it to them, and I'll be like, listen, this life is hard, but just know that everything is gonna fall into place with you at some point in your life, okay? So trust God, have faith, believe, and I'm gonna give you this. I don't know you, I don't know who you are, I don't know what you do. I want to be that blessing for you today, and I just stopped by here because, you know, this is my community, and I want to give back to whomever, and I will just give away 100 bands. Like, that's the type of heart I have. Like, you know, of course I want to build like foundations, I want to just build foundations that'll help the community out, yes, but also it'd be nice to just fucking go back to your community and watch, just look at a random person, you know, who's working hard as hell, and just give back to them. Like, what is wrong with that, you know? That's just the way I think. I don't know, like, tell me if I'm wrong. I mean, I don't really give if you think I'm wrong or not, but I feel like I'm not. Like, I, that's something I would really do.
Ramen, because it's my favorite thing to make. My mom's not home right now. I bet you Yanda and my mom are out eating right now. I'm putting some gel on my hair. I'm not putting anything in specific. I already put some of my hair products. I cut my hair. Yes, I did cut my hair, you guys. Do you like? Because I love. I want to do my nails today. I think I'm gonna do my nails today, or I might save it for tomorrow. I don't know, we'll see, because I'm kind of tired. I worked today, so I mean, I kind of just wanted to, you know, check out. Hi guys, today has been a wonderful day. I went to work. I'm actually glad I started the weekly vlog on a Monday, because that way I could just end it off on a Saturday, this Saturday. Up, I gotta stop playing, and I have to edit throughout the week, and I will be doing that, because if I just let this all accumulate together till the end of the week, baby, no bueno. As you can see, my face has been breaking out again like crazy. It has its ups and its downs. It's okay. I don't even get mad at my face anymore. I really don't. I really just go with the flow of my face because... And I'm not saying, like, I go with the flow of my face and don't do shit about it. Like, I do. This is what I use. I use the different acne treatment products. So, I use the toner. I use the moisturizing cream. If you guys want a facial skincare routine, just let me know. I'll definitely give it to you. Maybe I'll give it to you when my face starts, like, I mean, stops breaking out again. I stopped taking it for a little bit because I... thought I was all faboo, and you know, I tend to do that sometimes, but you know, it lasts for like a good month or so, and then if I really stop putting on all my products unconsistently, then my face kind of starts to like low-key break out again, which is what it's doing now. But every day I wear sunscreen and I wear my moisturizer. It's just the other things on the side. I won't do it all the time. But my face, I definitely exfoliate it at least like a good 2 to 3 times a week. I don't go crazy on it. You know, I definitely just thoroughly wash it. I go over it, you know. Of course I rinse it and stuff, but I don't go crazy with washing my face every single day, like 2 times a day. I don't do that just because my face can get dry, and yeah, I don't like when it starts getting all flaky and shit, because and then I also use a soap for my face. So I'll give you a facial skincare routine once my face starts picking up again in like a week or so, or 2 weeks. It doesn't even take that long. Like, once I start using my products again daily and using them the proper way that it should be, yeah, my face, it does not take that long for my face to get back to, you know, its game for real. So I'm not even worried about it. And I used to get, oh gosh, I used to get mad at my face and literally critique every single thing on it, but now I just be chilling. Like, I know I'm a bad bitch for me, so. Yup. Just got out the shower. I washed my hair. I feel so good. I feel like that girl. We're gonna go downstairs and make some ramen.
Worry about nothing. Guess who knows how to operate this by herself now? Even if all the people use to defeat Goliath.
It was all preparation.
We needed it. Yeah. We had to do it. We had to do it. Yeah. So we cry about it. We get sad about it. We feel defeated about it. We curse God about it sometimes. Mm-hmm. Why, God? Seriously, I'm your most faithful. Like, are you kidding me?
Yeah.
And God's like, girl.
Yeah.
Sometimes God is just like, no, I'm just preparing you.
Yeah.
You go from kind of this to this, but they don't really know all the intricate in between and all the stuff that you really had to sacrifice.
Yes.
And all the times that you
are constantly sacrificing.
How to study the game of rap and learn your game.
Hey, miss, all right, baby, gas station.
I don't think a gas.
So finding the right Thai food makes all the
trying to straighten out those teeth, fixing it. To go on ZocDoc and look at the reviews from other moms to make sure they got what they need. And they also go to ZocDoc.com/KFS and download the ZocDoc app. Then start your search.
Instead of school shopping, I'm freaking tired.
You look gorgeous.
Let me see makeup.
Looks beautiful.
Thank you.
I love it.
Am I muy orange?
No, it looks. I like how it looks.
It looks like.
Oh, show them the car.
And, aw, thank you, Mom. And that was first place kiss in a long time. Yo pensé que ya se fueron a comer.
No, not yet.
I was like, it's okay, I'm still gonna make something.
They compare
the pantalones. Guys, Yandel's first day of school is tomorrow for sophomore year. Can you say thank you to mommy?
They compare the pantalones.
They're nice.
I'm gonna fit, don't go hard.
Bath and Body Works.
Oh, mom got me Crocs too.
No way.
They're getting shit.
Aw, thank you, mommy. You're so sweet.
I'm going to finish making dinner, you guys. I was going... It's a romper. I'm finished making dinner, and then I'll show you guys the end result later. My family came. I thought my mom and my brother went out to eat, but things that ends. So,
go ahead, mom. Almost done with dinner.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. Mom's gonna make us drunk while eating. What the hell?
It's vodka sauce. Vodka sauce.
But guys, I made the sauce. Oh, yummy. My mom's helping me right now. Put a little more salt in it. And some vodka in it. Mm-hmm. And then my mom helped me. What's it called?
Es rico.
Thank you, mommy.
Dale un poquito más porque no le siento.
Wait, wait, let me try. I want to try.
You feel it?
I mean, maybe a little bit more. Yeah. All right, guys. Una Danielle, I'll see you later. Dinner is done. So we don't mix the pasta and the sauce together because, yeah, we're not white. So sorry, not sorry.
Why are you eating with a spoon? Show your viewers how you eat.
Shut up, bro. Leave me alone. Bowl and shit. He's so annoying. Because I eat with a spoon. It's an issue. How about that, nigga? Put it on the table for me, please.
Oh, you're eating with it?
Yeah, because I'm reading.
Next to love.
So I didn't put any meat or anything because I'm vegetarian, so I don't play. I didn't put any meat or anything on it. That's why I got garlic bread. So we could use cheese with it and stuff, but maybe tomorrow, I don't know, but this is how I made it today, okay? It's not good. But that concludes my dinner of the day. Alright, say hello. Are you excited?
I'm a little nervous, a little bit excited.
Alright, let's get the fit. Don't wear my laundry basket, y'all. What you got on?
Hoodie? I don't know if I'm wearing.
From Depop, don't you?
Yeah, Depop.
How are you from Depop? Pants from?
Pastel.
Okay.
Shoes from Reebok.
Okay. Well, it's today. It's Yandel's first day of school today, sophomore year. It's cray cray. You know, make sure you do what you gotta do. He's probably his cologne. Alright, well, have a good day, alright?
Thank you, you too.
Thank you. Be careful. I look ridiculously crazy right now. Good morning, y'all. What's up? It's like 6:30 in the morning. Yeah, my brother's about to leave at 6 in the morning. I'm so tired because when I tell you, I could not sleep last night. Like, I was up till 1 a.m., 2 a.m. on my phone. And then I was trying to fall asleep and then I couldn't. Like I would fall asleep. Fall asleep, wake up again. Like, it was just really frustrating for real. And then my alarms, that too, probably. Those were so frigging annoying. So annoying, bro. Alarms are so annoying. So, yeah. But good morning. I'm probably gonna get up soon and start getting ready, maybe for the gym. Make some breakfast, I don't know, something. But I'm tired, so I'll at least try to sleep till like 7 right now.
I'm putting my watch on. Y'all, my nails is roaring to get done. They roaring, I can tell you that. But it's okay, because they'll get done soon. This is what I did for my hair. I just, you know, put in a little half up, half down. Yeah, I think that's really all I'm gonna do. I don't have any mascara.
You didn't have a choice. So we was like a little family, little
place. Remember where Jay had her from 16?
Mm-hmm. is branding, right?
Y'all know I don't like my ears like that.
First, what do you eat? Because so many people buy anything that you sell.
When you find yourself. I am in my nail corner station. I'm about to get my nails done.
My mom had gotten the poly nail extension gel. It's like a substitute for this type of gel. I want to try it out. And I'm going to do it in blue. So I'm going to use the blue color.
The lavender does.
And pretty much what I'm going to do is I'm going to draw my nails out. And I'm going to use these type of nails. So we had also ordered from Chi. So like these nail tips that I use to do my like regular nails that I do, like my tips and what I put tips on. I don't really want to film it because I mean I kind of just wanted to let y'all know because I want to make this another video. So sorry boo, but I just wanted to show you everything that I'm kind of gonna use right now, and then I wanted to show you like my nails right now. They were clean.
While you check it out, your nails.
I look like a nigga. I guess I'll just like record the starting process of it, but I'm not gonna record the whole thing like I said, because I definitely want to make it another video if it turns out the way I want it to turn out. So we'll see. To find this book that I've been wanting to read, a book that Nipsey Hussle read, so I want to look it up. Well, not looking it up. I looked it up, but I want to look for it. Good morning, though. I want to say good morning. I am gonna head on my way to work right after this. I'm at work till 9 again today, just because like my doctor, I don't know if he's like making up the day that he didn't come yesterday, or if he's like gonna start, or if he's gonna start, what's it called, coming on like Wednesdays now. I'm not really sure what his deal is, but we're gonna see. So I just wanted to give you guys a little update. Gross. More chile? Oh my god, so good. Maybe a little bit. A little bit wouldn't hurt.
Right?
I heated this wax up because it got cold. I'm really scared. This is a mistake. We need disconnect. We would barely tour, barely check in. Oof. And then when we get back together, it almost, if that wasn't, it wasn't good or bad, change.
Yeah.
And so I just want to put that out there. That is my point, that you can evolve and grow and learn. And then it was COVID, right? So during the pandemic, that we'd spend every day together for 2 years. But she's been working in London. I've been in LA, where we currently both live. Mm-hmm. She's been, we would have been apart from us.
Right,
and she respects mine.
I'm over the other side.
I value her value. Be there for 4 months, or she had to give up hers and be here for 4 months. I wouldn't feel happy because I know she's not happy.
Mm.
And she wouldn't feel happy because she knows I'm not happy. Mm. So what we've realized, both be more productive. We get to catch up with our own friends and deepen those bonds and connection because we both have more time. Now, love in connection is one of the most beautiful experiences.
Alright, one, to be back with your two, look at that muscle. I'm a strong bitch, that's why.
That's what the songs are about.
One,
yeah, that's
two,
what all the
music's about. Like,
yeah.
The missing of someone, the yearning of someone, the separation from a loved one is sometimes where you get to sense the deepest joy.
Back to the pretty her.
And that's what I find when I'm away from my
good
wife,
God,
I
Lord.
Process my weaknesses and my fears.
I never will, no matter how I think we grow, you always seem to let me know.
These are what the shirts look like. Real. It's not. Got free shipping on this too. What do they do?
What's that?
My Crocs.
Oh.
Bye. Ooh, some black Crocs.